Some people look at a bridge as a way to get from here to there. Civil engineering technicians look at the bridge as a series of challenges that have to be solved. Where should it be built? How much will it cost? Those are just some of the questions technicians answer about all kinds of public construction projects, from bridges to tunnels, highways to sewers. They start with math and science courses in high school and move on to engineering technology programs. These are offered by many kinds of educational institutions. So it's best to find one approved by ABET, the Accredited Board for Engineering Technology. After graduation, young engineers work alongside experienced technicians. They learn how to evaluate sites, as well as how to plan and oversee construction projects. With public works always underway, there is a steady demand for civil engineering technicians. To succeed, you need to be comfortable working on a team, doing strenuous work outdoors in different types of weather, as well as handling complex calculations on a computer. This is a career that can lead to satisfaction on a very large scale. You can literally point to your accomplishments with pride.